person to get, you want to get the rear mount. Rear mount, they can't fight you. They can't defend you, they can't see you. Maybe you got side control, you know, you're right here on them, you know, whoever it is, you might have side control. If you're able to get, if they give you an arm right here, you can actually use that as leverage to be able to flip them over onto their stomach. You can also, you basically have to go halfway in the middle, and you grip their loose hand. Anytime anybody tries to push you away, you can just collapse on that arm and just grab that arm. And then you want to rotate and kind of just feed them. Once you got them halfway, from here, you throw a hook in. All right, so you got them halfway. Can you fight effectively right now? Out of there?
No.
Yeah, you kind of stuck.
I don't really want to.
All right. Not real, like, technique, but it's like, not, like kind of like dirty boxing, like dirty goalie. Think about it as you're trying to go mid-sagittally, you're trying to divide the body down the middle, and you're working by pushing the body, coming back off it, and not pushing your center of gravity past the mid-sagittal line, past the middle of the body. So right here, boom. I go back, I roll her a little bit. Go back, I roll her a little bit. You know, and I'm being real nice right now because I'm demonstrating, but really, if I'm doing this right, quick, right?
Yep.
Right? You know, I'm giving her a lot of body. You know, and I'm squishing the life out of the juice out of her while you're doing that. So give her pain while you're going along with this. Because you want to turn them around. The goal is to turn them around, flip them over, so you can pop, break the back of the head. All right? Ready? Gonna go?